There was a time long ago when women wooed with unparalleled power as warriors, queens, mothers of nations.
Then everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked.
Get ready as history gets woke. That's right. Forget what you've learned in history. Forget what they teach you in school. Remember what your grandmother told you.
I remember my grandmother saying to me, I don't care what they tell you in school, Cleopatra was black.
Use your imagination.
I imagine her to have curly hair like me and a similar skin color.
Join Netflix as it bravely blackwashes history. Yes, check it out. Oh yes, it's so good. This is all made up. None of this is true. But we're gonna pretend that it's true. And if you disagree, then you're racist. Cause you can't possibly disagree with us and not be. You just hate it cause you're racist. No other reasons. That's it. I'm racist cause I don't like this. I must be racist. Not cause they're blackwashing. Actually, this is the real history. She was actually black. And you can't say otherwise now. Netflix said so. It's a documentary. Believe it. It's okay now. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Nothing wrong with this. You're racist. You're racist if you disagree.